everybody. Wanted to say hello to you from Shaw Ranch here on the prairie at White Owl, South Dakota. I have some ideas that I want to share with you and that I would love to invite you to participate with me starting next week. I have been doing a prayer time every day at 9:30. I started doing that because my pastor challenged us to add something for the season of Lent rather than to take something away. And that was the thing that I added. And I had no idea, you know, that we would be here at this point. So I'm going to invite you on Monday to join me at 9:30 for a special time of prayer. So that's one thing that I'm inviting you to. And then the other thing is that I have some creative ideas to just give you some really foundational and important encouragement. So if you want to gather a few supplies for next week, here's what you can get. A glue stick, scissors, and something to write with. And then also if you could get some note cards. This is going to be really simple, but very powerful, and I'm so excited to share it with you. To get all of the details, the easiest way for me to communicate with you is through email. So if you can sign up for my email list, if you haven't already, that would be the best way to do it. You can go to my website, it's whiteowlwings.com, and sign up for Love Notes from the Gravel Road. If that's not working for you on your device, just drop me a personal message with your email and say, hey, I want to be added, and I'll put you on there, and I will send that out on Sunday night, okay? So be sure and get signed up. You can join me. This is going to be really, really good for all of us to do together. Just wanting to bring some togetherness into this time of separation. I love you all.